say your countries.
Colombia,
Iran,
Ecuador,
Mexico,
Brazil,
Russian.
Where are you from?
I'm from India.
From India. Yeah. And my friend Amal, where are you from, man?
Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
Yeah. آره زیادی هم تو این دنیا مثل سربار زمان بدجوری زده لگت به بدتر همه یه مردم نیشخند زدن به اخت دیگه خسته شدم من روزای تکرار یاره خست
I'm Marianne Breezy Your chick Your chick
Put it on that beat, yo.
Your chick come close to me. She ain't going home where she supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. Oh, all my niggas close to me. And all them other niggas where they supposed to be. Oh, the hoes go for me. Now your chicks in the pit like post for me. Oh, that's how I supposed to be. Yeah, that's how I supposed to be. Yeah, that's how I supposed to be. Everything look like I'm supposed to be. Pull up to the club and they go up. Make your girl fall in love when I show up.
Ué, cheguei aqui pra correr na praia de Torrey Pines. Eu gosto de correr aqui porque a praia é bem grande. E ela tem esse paredão de areia aqui. É bem massa. E agora são 7 horas. Cheguei bem no horário do pôr do sol. Olha como é que tá. E aqui, diferente no Brasil, o pôr do sol é no mar, né? Que aqui é o Oceano Pacífico. Então no Brasil o sol nasce no mar e aqui o sol se põe no mar. Então é isso, vou correr agora. Valeu.
Got your girl in my section, finna go up. A nigga smoking loud, I'm about to roll up. She ain't never got high like this with a guy like this. When she pop it, tell her hold up.
Better believe she gon' leave with a real nigga. I dig her down, can't put it down like I do. I get the bus and no discussion, gotta deal with it. Team, I swing, where about you?
Man, that she rolled.
Yeah, yeah.
When I hit it, I'ma kill it, I'ma get it like.
Yeah, that she rolled.
You wanna know how I know what I know?
If y'all do come close to me, he gon' wanna ride off in a ghost with me.
I'll make him do it.
I might let your boy show for me, but he gotta eat the booty like groceries. But he gotta get rid of these hoes for me. I might have a nigga selling his soul for me. Ooh, that's how I'm supposed to be. If he wants me to expose the freak. Ooh, that's how I'm supposed to be. Ooh, that's how I'm supposed to be. Ooh, that's how I'm supposed to be. Everything good like it's supposed to be.
Your chick come close to me.
If she
ain't going home where she supposed to be.
Oh, yeah.
Getting money like I'm supposed to be.
Supposed to be.
Getting money like I'm supposed to be.
Getting money. All my niggas close to me.
And all them other niggas where they supposed to
yeah,
be.
Yeah, girl.
The hoes go for me. Now your chicks in the pit like close for me.
Ooh,
that's how I'm supposed to be.
Yeah,
that's how I'm supposed to be. Yeah, that's how I'm supposed to be.
Hey.
Everything good like it's supposed
she
to be.
She about to ride. And I don't even know her name.
No name.
But I know that she yo
yo
girl.
Yo, girl.
Yeah. She chose up on your mind.
Check it and say.
Some people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I
should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away. I'm not a fool.
America is a country to start again. America is a country to fail and start again. America is a country that you have a dream, you work very hard. Here it's hard, but your dreams can become true in America. They are dreams only until they become true. And the key, and I always said that in this class, the key to open America, the door in America is the English language. Okay? And so that's why I respect you so much, okay? You're working hard, you're struggling to kind of integrate into the American way of life. And you have a lot of plans for the future, class. Believe in your plans. Believe in your future. Believe in your dreams, because it's true. It can happen. Okay. and just don't let go of the English language, okay? Don't let go until you have English enough, well enough to conquer America. And don't conquer America with little things. Conquer America in a big way, because that's what you came here for, to be a winner and enter America to the big door. So that's why you're so special. That's why I really try to do my best with you, okay? So you are very special, and I will never forget. You are a very special group. Sometimes, some classes during the semesters have different personalities. They have different personalities, okay? This class, as a group, you have a very interesting combination of people, personalities, and that's what makes you so incredibly unforgettable, this group. Okay, thank you guys for being in my class. Today is the last day of school, and so even if I don't see you, I will never forget, okay? And don't forget your friends here, okay? Yeah. If you don't see them again, don't forget these people gave you something, you gave something to them in our classes, in our exchange of here. You know, we exchanged ideas, so we learn from each other. You gave someone something, and someone gave you something, and all of us kind of became something different after this class. Thank you, guys.